I would say that on veterans issues, you know, you do see a lot of bipartisan support. Matter of fact, you know, I think our veterans are in many ways the glue that keeps our country together. It's really important for our vets to keep the advocacy up because, as Senator Blumenthal just mentioned, that's where we get the good ideas. The ability to get in front of issues before they blow up into some kind of giant thing that we as the U.S. government are having to play catch up on as it relates to our veterans, I think that's critical. And the way we do that is in partnership and close collaboration with our vets.
Wow. Awesome. Thank you, sir.